Hey everyone, this is CrazyWyatt on YouTube.com. Back, who knows what part is it, but you know how we do. So, yeah. It's complicated, you know how we do. I feel sorry for the Syrian people. I feel sorry for the Kurds, you know how we do. And you got Christians down in Iraq, you know, doing. It's just an awful situation. But no doubt about it, you know. Let's, moment of silence right here. And this is from Grammy. You know, family, friends, loved ones, hearts, prayers, song, you know, and Lando Ford, you know, of, you know, Pulse, you know, the gay nightclub and all that, but that's the saying of my PlayStation 2 baseball. You know, I had a team of Lando Glaciers. I started and stuff like that, you know, do clay sports. I was the most successful there, so no doubt about it, you know, with all that, you know, I do. So. It's like that, you know. We could do all these steps in the right direction, real reality, not fantasy and fairy tale, you know, we'll do. We gotta do better at mental health, gun control, weapon control, you know, like in France, you know, we'll do. And like that, you know, like even Republican conservatives saying, you know, we'll do. Of, you know, are the cops, the police, the FBI, and our soldiers are unarmed, and the enemies are more armed than the good guys. Don't make sense, you know, we do. And we gotta crush Isaac, you know, down in Syria, in Iraq. Like in Syria, you crush them all, you know. You'd be like, what? All the bad people, all the terrorists. Not crushing the Kurds. Not the good guys. Yeah. Crushing the bad. Yeah. Like Kurds, It's like Muhammad Ali, you know, have their religion up there too, so no doubt about it. Proud of you, the Kurds. It's like the Kurds, you know, they said, better, better than us, you know, too late, better than that, I forgot what was that saying, they said something about, you know, better than us, and it's too late, but something like too late, better than stuff like that, you know, of the timing of us and stuff like that, you know, do. Kurds, you know, that's embarrassing. We can't do more and do better, you know, do. A lot of people, it's like that, yeah, you got Donald Trump, you know. You got racists and Republican conservatives, you know, do. Most, I would assume most of them, I get a benefit of doubt, most of my majority Republican conservatives, you know, want to be like Trump, the Trump supporters, you know, you're racist son of a bitches. You had a few. I hope. You know, do. Yeah, Kurds, man. I fell for them, you know. They're not what they are. The Kurds, you know, Assad's people, you know. You know, not his people, but, you know, the Syrian people, you know, the rebels, awful. But that's what we're gonna, you know, That's the sign, you know. Oh, Oh, here's something. GOP like a gun control. It's like Memorial. I probably mentioned this. I don't know if I did or not. Stuff like that, you know, do. But like Memorial Weekend and Day, World War II and all that, and I said, you know, it's America, United States of America, duty, responsibility, obligation to do this, you know, to help somebody in need, the Kurds, Syrian people, in Iraq, that would do, but I guess not meant to be, you know, that would do. You want to see hell? Well, yeah, Iraq be hell. Yeah. You want to see hell? That's Iraq and Syria. Destruction. Awful. Like a horror movie. That's real life. People are like, no. Yeah. They're stupid. They're dumbass son of a bitches of this ain't that. You get what you get, you know. It's like that, you know. I say we can tackle all these, you know, get rid of all the bad people, the terrorists and all that and stuff like that, you know, do gun control, like I said, you know, like I've always been mentioning. We can tackle that. My dad, a smart son of a bitch. Like I said, you go after him, yeah, I have a problem. Nobody go after my dad. Nobody. Smart son of a bitch, my dad said, you can't change people's minds, you know, feelings and heart and all that, but you can change a law. No, dude. They're racist and all that, yeah. Whatever, they have their beliefs, yeah, that's their beliefs. But you can change the law. So that's what we do. We have to change the law. Yeah, I read say update, they said, let's let's ban assault weapons, you know, dude. Yeah, it's time. Well, we're gonna go to something. It was amazing. No, man, I didn't have that. Oh, we have this YouTuber promote Ashes FEU. I told her about and stuff that she, from Canada indeed, talk about what happened in my country. Unbelievable. Great stuff, you know. You know, cried and no doubt about it. I appreciate that. That's great stuff. Like all these, we got great videos. I should do the links. And so YouTubers in YouTube land, you can check out some good videos. People doing a great job. You got, people just don't know how to do it. I'd be one of them, but I'd be crazy about it or whatever. But I say that'd be a good solution, you know. But what would be a game changer down this area, you know, Assad dead, you know, like that, there you go. Yes, Pete, yeah, I gotta be back in a few here.